All right, well, welcome everybody. We're gonna get started. I'm glad you're here and I hope that we can get a good sweat on today. I have a fan, so hopefully that'll help a little bit. We have water and a towel and I'm gonna use some weights, but you don't necessarily have to have them if you don't want to. Otherwise, let's go. Yes. All right. A step touch. We're going to change this to a heel lift. And I really want you to pull. Use those arms to reach and pull.
Come on, I'm ready to get up and do my thing.
Four knee lift. Kick it out, kick it out. Lock it out right here. Let's add some jack arms. Jog it out right here. Why did the jumping jack? Cross-country ski. Shuffle, here we go. Let's go. Dance, go. I know you know. I'm a little English. You can make it a tap. Gotta get jiggy with it. That's it. Honey, come ride. You can't end why. All up in my eye. You got water. Back with a lot of stuff. Give it to your friend. Spit. And by looking at the plastic here, which nipples dance. Maybe you want to just make it a grapevine. I just bite it. It's for the look. I don't like it. You wait to hand me on the ass. They won't play. Giving up jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Joke my cocktail with synthetic. Ha ha. The really style. Tap those jumping jacks. Let's go. 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 Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's
go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go head lifted.
Make sure you're sitting back in that squat.
flexing those feet, flexing those arms. Again, if you're not jumping, you're just tapping your cross up body. Take those arms up.
Reach that arm all the way to the ceiling before you pull down.
sure you have a good stance. Knees are bent, abs are pulled in. Finish strong, finish strong. Side. We're going to stay with our curl. You're welcome to change your curl to, instead of a basic, you can make it a hammer curl, which just means that your palms are gonna face each other the whole time. Again, focus on that long back. You press those hips backwards. Coming up, squeezing your glutes. Drop a poodle with a top, but if I throw this money, she gon' drop. She don't wait in line if it's too long. She don't try to whip on the roof off. 5 more seconds. When it cash out, only take the big with a style. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a point, then she laughs at you. Malibu, Malibu. We're gonna keep our weights in our hands. She from Malibu, Malibu. You ain't got a point, she laughs at you. Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money. We're gonna do a little pulse. Down, pulse, the other side.
Diagonal from the foot all the way to your armpit.
Good. Find your tempo. Stick with it. All the way to the end. Have your weights for curls and a deadlift. Now, if someone likes deadlifts or the 80-20 don't like it, okay. You can just work into a regular deadlift. On the floor. Otherwise, you want to put 80% of the weight into the front leg and you just put the back leg. Come up for that bicep curl. Hand tall, shoulders pull back. Second on this side. If you want to go to that two today, here it is. Make sure it's on top of that foot. All right, we can still hear me okay? Okay, good. We're gonna start with our toe touch crunches. So two options, you can in a crunch or you can come up to that high V-sit. Opposite arms, you come up, opposite toes. You're in crunch, it's go here. High V, you come all the way up, tap that foot and back. Chin of the opposite leg. Yes, beautiful. Here it is. And I really want you to try to reach across the body. It's not about just touching the front of your shin. You can touch the outside of your shin. One more on each side. Come on, come on. Up into your plank position. We're gonna do our slow mountain climbers. The knees and the opposite elbows, right? Slow. Really reaching that knee all the way up to the elbow. Welcome to challenge yourself in other ways. You can move the side of your couch. You can move the counter. The unstable sixes. I've got a bow stool. Take your time with it. I really want that knee to reach all the way in. That crunch. There you go. Beautiful. Back on your back. All right, we're gonna do a leg drop. Come on, a double leg. You're gonna bring it down as far as you can go. You're gonna open and then close. And as far as you can, you're gonna open and close. Single leg. Drop one leg, open and close. Your goal is to really pull that staple leg solid on top. All right, choose your level. Here we go. Take it down, open, close. So as you do this, your goal is to squeeze that belly button towards the floor. And to make sure you still keep breathing. Good, good. Beautiful work, there it is. Now, only go down as far as you can go, as far as your back will let you. As soon as it starts arching off the floor, you have to bring those legs up a little bit higher. So even if you're up here in this 45 degrees, that's totally fine. This is where your core would work. You have to just challenge yourself. We're all at different levels. Yourself one more and we'll flip it over. You got two push-ups and then down to a down dog. It's gonna look just like this. Two push-ups and you type it up.
Grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl.
All right, here we go.
I'm just a squirrel, trying to get a nudge to move your butt to the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live, and I'm a soothing groove. Party people in the house, move.
Good, good. Beautiful push-up today. Yes, I love those elbow bends. If you're doing it on your knees, as you come up for that pipe, tuck those toes and come into that down dog. Bring it back to the knees. Good, I'd rather have you on your knees and get a good elbow bend. Perfect. Yes, and that's it. There, it's perfect. I'm looking for your chest to get close to the floor. more seconds here. Three, two, and one. You're back on your back. And we're gonna work our flutter kick. You're gonna go down as far as you can go. Tighten your abs up really tight. Press them to the floor. And then you lower those legs as low as you can go.
Pause, take a breath.
It's okay if you're keeping up here.
It's gonna make you sweat.
It's okay if you're keeping down here.
Indeed, I paid the price to control the dice. I'm more precise, to the point I'm nice. The music take control, your heart is so unfold. Your body is free and a whole. Dance till you can't dance, till you can't dance no more. Get on the floor.
Breathing.
Then come back and upside down. Easy now, let me see you move.
Left to right, move. Walk your mind.
Move.
Left to right, move.
Now give yourself a great big hug.
Baby.
We're gonna go back to the top. We're gonna go back to our toe touch crunches. So. Good. So your goal is to do this exercise without your hands underneath your hips. You really have to focus on your core, squeezing it really tight to the floor. Give yourself two more of these, two more. We're on to our push-ups. All right, you've got two push-ups into a down dog.
I would be complex, I would be cool. They say I played the field before I found someone to commit to. And that would be okay for me to do. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you. I'd be a fearless leader.
Chest all the way down. Challenge your range of motion here.
Wondering if I get there quicker if I was a man.
Look great. Look great. 10 seconds left.
Because if I was a man, then I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man.
Finish your last one.
I'd be
about 1 minute of freestyle abs. Anything that you want to do, your favorite ab exercise. I'm going to give you 30 seconds breakdowns. Begin. Go ahead and release that leg. Grab your other leg and bring it in close. We're going to extend it out. See if we can stretch our hamstring. You can keep that thigh close to your body. Drop one arm down, put that leg in Going up and over. Take a nice long stretch of the side of our body. Our legs are going to stay the same, and all we're going to do now is rotate with that thigh. Good. Release from that stretch and move to the other side. All right, starting with the arm in front, up and over. Good, you'll release from there. Go ahead and bring those feet together however you like to sit. Take those arms behind your back, keep your fingers in, and just stretch that chest a little bit. You can look up to the ceiling, get a little neck stretch. And then release those arms, bring them out in front of you, and just reach forward. Good, go ahead and shake out those arms. Come into your kneeling position. Tuck those hips under. And we're just gonna stretch forward. I'm gonna get that hip flexor to stretch. There's so many ways to stretch your hip flexor. This is one of them. You can reach up to the ceiling. You can come into that runner's lunge. Whatever works best for you to get that hip flexor, maybe a little bit of your quad to stretch too. Always lift that back leg up. Beautiful, let's do the other side. Find your position, what works best for you. Breathe and just let that area of your body relax. Good, release from here. We're gonna come all the way to our forward bend. Feet together and or your ankles or your knees. You can just dangle here. Nice deep breath, let everything relax, and then slowly roll yourself up. Give me a couple of shoulder rolls. Reverse those directions. Take the arms out. We're gonna stretch the neck and then we'll be done. Just drop your ear down to one side. And then slightly turn your chin up towards the ceiling. And then take your chin down towards your armpit. Good, release to the other side. Take that chin up a little bit. And then drop it down. Good, take a nice deep breath in, and we're done. All right, you guys, thanks so much for joining me today. Hopefully you got a good workout. I think that I'm definitely gonna feel those deadlifts, for sure.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, thank you. Bye, good to see you, Melissa.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Colleen.
Hey, guys. Hey, everyone.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, Kelly. Thank you, Dee.
Good to see you.
Hey, Frank.
Thank you, Dee.
Hi, hey, Frank.
Thanks for
Hey, Susan. How are you?
Great. How are you?
Good. Should see you walking to Volunteer Park.
I'm there every day almost. I'll look for you.
All right. Good. All right. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Dee.
Bye. Bye, Stacy.
Thank you.
I'm glad you joined today.
Me too.
Yay. Well, and then you got the email, so I'll do another one on Thursday, but it's at 12:30, so it's kind of a little more difficult time, but maybe you can join then too.
That's good. Computer died on me and I had about 10 interruptions with the kids. It's life.
Yeah, that's totally life. Last week, actually, during this class, my computer died on me and while I was teaching, so I know how that goes.
Yeah. Great workout, Dee. Thank you.
Good. All right. I'll see you, Stacy.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, my gosh. I'm so sweaty.
Me too. Except for I have a little fan, so like towards the end, I felt like I was at least cooling off a little bit.
Well, once Matt locked Emma out of this room, I opened my window, so I have a little bit of a breeze, but it's like 100% humidity here today. So like every time I put my glasses on, they fog up.
Oh my God.
And I couldn't see you. My quads are still sore from Thursday.
Yeah. My chest was really sore for a long time.
Yeah, my chest was sore too. I thought I was doing something. I thought, oh yeah, it was the day my period started. I'm like, do my boobs hurt? I'm like, no, that's the muscles underneath
that's
them.
That's the muscles. Yeah, I think I'm going to be really sore after today because deadlifts are always.
Oh, I felt that so much in my butt. That's how I'm supposed to feel it, right? My butt.
Yes, you are. And they are like my nemesis. So I'm going to be really sore. I already feel like it.
Yeah. Matt's been getting after me about working out more, doing more squats. I was like, have you watched Dee's class? Like, there's a lot of squats.
Yeah, it is. I know we're not using super heavy weight. So that's one thing. That's why I do more, but yeah.
Right. Which here we don't have any weights here. We couldn't bring the weights with us. I mean, he's got some barbells that are hand weights, but they're too heavy for me.
Yeah.
They're probably like 50 pounds, which.
That's quite heavy.
Yeah. I mean, he made me these water bottles filled with sand.
Oh, that's a great idea.
They're about 3.5, 4 pounds. So, I mean,
it's not nothing, but it's not very much.
Well, you know, because I'm teaching, I don't want to lift heavy weight because then I'll be like, and then right. You know, so so these right here, you know, it says that they're only 5 pounds. It says, you know, an empty handle is 5 pounds. I swear to you, it's more than that. But it's only 5 pounds. It just, but it's, yeah. It feels so much heavier. I don't know, maybe because of the, yeah, I don't know. So it looks like I'm doing a lot, but it's only 5 pounds. Well, I don't know, swear to you, it's gotta be more than 5 pounds. It's so bulky, but it, you know, I can add to it. Like I can add weight to make it heavier.
Yeah, Met has them like that with the, they're square like that, but they're metal.
I think. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think I like them. Actually, I think I like them for doing like just like if I was just squatting, but if I'm doing like bicep curls or overhead presses, I feel like they're too bulky for me.
Yeah. So. Well, you're so tiny anyway that they probably are extra bulky for you.
Yeah, they're extra bulky. But
well, I mean, not tiny muscles, but just your, you know,
my
you're
frame.
Not as fluffy as some of us. Yeah. Hey, I have a question.
Yes.
So my knee has been killing me, and it is like the outside. So it's my right knee. It's on the outside and wraps around to the back. And I feel like I have a lot of like lateral movement that shouldn't be there.
Okay.
So I don't know. I've been icing and just taking Tylenol. I've been taking ibuprofen because that's supposed to be bad at coronavirus. So Matt's like banned us from taking ibuprofen. So all I have is Tylenol.
So do you have, anyway. Do you guys have like a tennis ball or any kind of a foam roller kind of thing? Or maybe you should just like massage that, the top of your hip, like your IT band area. And because sometimes that can cause problems. It can cause like, problems in your knee. And then I would say stretching your quads. Because if those are flexible enough, then I think that you can kind of see like, is it muscular or is it something else? You know, because it could be deeper. It could be your meniscus or, you know.
I don't know. It's always the right knee. My left knee never hurts me, but I have plantar fasciitis on my left foot. So it's like when the plantar fasciitis gets bad, then the knee starts to hurt, and I think I'm compensating somehow.
Yeah, definitely. But there could be, I mean, without me looking at it or whatever, it could be, you know, just like, it sounds like it may be overuse, you know, like if you're doing a lot of stuff or if you're compensating. So it could be something that's fixable in the sense of like flexibility and strength.
It doesn't feel like it's on the inside of my joint. It just feels like whatever muscle wraps around from maybe the bottom of my quad around to the back of my knee.
Yeah. I mean, so there really isn't a muscle that starts on top. That's why I recommend the IT band because it does go and kind of attaches to the quad.
Okay.
And you know, so it would be the closest. The other thing I would say is like, sometimes like it can refer pain. So like if your quads, you know, if there's something going on with the kneecap, you know, and the quads, the kneecap is inside the quad muscle, like inside the tendon. Okay. So if there's something with that, like maybe if the kneecap's not tracking right, it can refer pain around the knee. The other thing would be hamstrings. You know, if your hamstrings are weak, they can be
pulling. I'm sure they're weak. All of me is weak right now, which is really sad.
Well, you know, maybe you can work on some hamstring strengthening. I wouldn't say flexibility. I think you probably need to stretch your quads and strengthen your hamstrings. That's usually the problem with knee stuff. The hamstrings are like always tight and the quads are, or the hamstrings are always stretched. Because the quads are always tight. I don't know if that makes sense.
It does make sense. So here at the house, I have a TRX.
Mm-hmm.
I've got my body weight. Mm-hmm. I've got my little things, and I've got a, Matt has a couple of weights. I got a foam roller. So what can I do to strengthen my hamstrings with those things?
So the best would be, the easiest would probably be to use the TRX. So what you want to do is you want to hook up the TRX, and then you're going to put your feet in the carriers like this.
Okay.
Right. So your feet are in the carriers.
Yeah.
And then you're going to do, I'm going to put my feet up on the wall so I can demonstrate. So you're going to do kind of like this.
Okay.
And you're going to pull your legs in.
Okay.
Does that make sense? So
hips
you're
up, and then you pull your knees in.
So you can start with not pulling your hips up and just kind of get the feeling of just pressing down your heels down in the carrier in the handles, and then pulling your heels to your butt.
Okay.
And then when you get that feeling, you should feel that in your hamstrings right away. And if that feels easy enough, then you can go ahead and push your heels down in the handles, lift your butt up, and then pull those heels in nice and slow. That's a good hamstring workout.
Okay. We'll work on that.
Yeah. And you don't have to do a whole lot. You know, if you did like 10 reps a day, I don't know how much it takes to set it up, if it's a hassle.
Oh, it's set up all the time. Matt has it. I'll show you. It's hanging from the banister upstairs. Oh, I think I'm still locked in here, actually, so maybe I can't. Oh, no, they unlocked the door. Oh, see, there's George in it right now. You see?
Yes. Yeah. She's so cute.
I'm not sure Papa would condone that there, George. I don't think that's what you're supposed to do with that.
Yeah. Maya does it all the time.
You
want to
see me? Oh, nope, now she's falling out. Oh no.
Oh, there she goes. yeah. So
you were watching.
I can see it from right here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's fine. If I can hang most of my body weight on
it. Okay. All right. Well, thanks for the coaching advice.
Yes, yes. I'm glad you came today.
I'm limping my way back to the kitchen.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Yeah, well, we have a Theragun on order, and I cannot wait for it to get here, because I think that will help loosen up my hips and my back, my upper back. Oh, I can't wait.
Yeah, well, let me know what you think, because I need to loosen up my hips. They are just horribly tight, and I think that if your hips are tight, it like always translates down to your knees.
Yeah, like when you do that figure four stretch, like I can't even get my right foot over my left knee right now. It hurts so bad. It's just so tight. And like when you do the hip flexor one where you're down on the ground, I can't do that right now because the pressure on my knee is just killing me.
Yeah. Oh, I just thought of another muscle that might do that. It your sartorius actually starts at your hip, and it goes down and it crosses over the knee. I think it goes laterally.
Oh,
maybe that's the culprit. So also try to stretch your inner thighs, or you can foam roll your inner thighs too. That could be a good one.
Show me how to foam roll my inner thigh.
So first if you foam roll your hip flexor, just this area right here.
Yeah.
You know, you just put, you can't really see me because I'm in black. But you just kind of throw your hip right on top.
Okay.
And then with foam rolling, fascinating enough, you don't really have to roll. The idea with foam rolling is that you kind of find your spot and you hold and breathe and release. So like trigger point massage. And then that's for the hip flexor. So do that one, because a lot of your groin muscles are up there in that area. And then that groin is just this. You're gonna lay on your side.
Okay.
I mean, this is your inner thigh stuff. You're just lay on your side with your leg down and just kind of, you know.
Wow.
And then you wanna get down here and do this knee. See if there's a...